hey, hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
What?
Beverly, good to see you.
What are you talking
seriously,
about?
Dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole.
What?
No, seriously, dude. One
I'm so
shot
confused.
At that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. I.
What the hell?
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude,
this has to be a joke, right? I swear, if I see anyone having sex in this game. Oh. Oh. Nope.
How the fuck did this happen?
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Hey guys, my name is Dan and welcome back to GTA 5 Hacked Edition. Oh, my car is still parked there. Right now we're gonna do this Trevor mission. Hopefully it's not too weird, because you know what Trevor's like.
Trevor is a good guy.
Yeah. Not a stupid weirdo or anything.
But the thing is, I've been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Well, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating?
Fornicating.
Mr. Raspberry Jam?
Whoa.
Oh, what?
Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death.
What?
Bringing great joy to a lonely man.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they...
What?
When they look at it.
Why'd you even mention that?
Show me, boy!
Okay, I don't want to.
What? Okay. Okay,
mine ain't
Trevor.
Nothing special.
I'm gonna have
this
to censor you again.
All right.
God damn
now,
it.
Wade here says
why?
That you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look
Jesus
at me.
Jesus Christ.
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, I even saw his little.
And?
Oh no.
Anything
why did I look?
For a man like me?
Oh,
well,
that's
I mean,
scarred
I
into
rightly,
my mind now.
Rightly no.
Jesus Christ, I didn't notice that the first time. They took the time to animate a fucking penis.
Now,
I'm gonna have a fun time animating
that
censoring that. Jesus Christ.
Tormentor down there to put these on.
Wow. Sorry about that.
We are going for a ride.
Jesus
gentlemen,
Christ.
Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits.
Does it now?
Run. We got an inside man at the port of L.S. I'm gonna send you
God,
some information.
That was weird.
I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really
all right, let's do it.
You know where the port is?
I think so. I have a GPS, don't I? Yeah, okay. Let's go to Pier 400.
What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
Freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it.
But why not?
They're kind of assholes about it, actually.
Go park and get to dispatch.
Okay.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get to dispatch.
Here comes the suit.
What do I do?
I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
That doesn't sound good.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
That's disgusting.
Get in there.
Okay, let's follow Floyd.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
Wow.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
Merryweather guys at 2 o'clock.
They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
Oh, jeez.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Okay, I'm not gonna walk to them. It's gonna look weird. Probably gonna make me fail the mission. I have to walk all the way back here.
We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and Bay B got to be brought up to F.
Okay.
That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Okay. What do I do? Okay, there we go.
Get up. We gotta do this.
Fine.
I guess we gotta get the other
one. Detach it!
Cool.
Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Yay. This mission's boring so far. Okay, let's see if I can jump up there. Aww, so close. Okay, let's see if I can do it. Oh shit, I almost jumped in the water. Oh! Oh! Aww. That was still cool though. I landed it. Okay, let's jump up here. Hello. What do? Do I just go down here? Okay. Doing some construction work. This is so boring.
Okay, lock her up! Container's locked.
I did it. Wow,
all
this
right.
Mission is boring.
You're done. Break time.
Break time? I did like two things.
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
For your boy. Do I... Okay. Right, right here. Alright, let's send the photos to Ron. Where is he? There he is. Okay. Am I done? Okay. Hey, nah. Do it the cool way. Whee! Did it.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse?
Sure.
This rig ain't being used.
Excuse me. Okay, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Hey, 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 hey. You can't come through here.
Why not?
Restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Stop!
Whoa, geez, calm down.
We must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
Manifesto. Why are they beating him up? Why? What did he do? This makes no sense. Okay. Can I get out of here now? Why?
Sorry,
poor guy. Wow. Oh. Oh. Okay. That's cool. Okay. Let's get out of here. And I'm gonna get. Let's go. Okay. We out, bitches. Oh. Hey, Ron.
These photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Merryweather.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. but I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Cool. We're gonna do that heist soon, hopefully. Alright. What do we do? Just go back to Floyd's apartment now? I guess I'll go there. Come here. Ow. Shit. Hey, look, it's the same car. Okay, let's get up here. Honey, I'm home. Oh, jeez. What the hell's on the ground? Oh, what?
What in the name of all things holy?
Oh, no.
I tried to stop it.
Oh, God.
But it just kept...
Oh, no, that's disgusting.
Coming.
Oh, it's... There, Wade.
Oh.
Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. Alright, this'll do.
Huh? What? Oh, wow. Wow.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one
you.
Understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now!
Okay. Is he just drawing on the wall?
There.
Wow, perfect. He just drew on the wall. Straight up. Wow.
Alright, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable.
Okay.
I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice.
Okay.
The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater.
Yay.
Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Oh, huh? Sure.
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the condo?
Yes.
Aye, so,
no,
what do you think?
To the condo.
Container ship or whatever's offshore?
I've done container ship a lot. Let's do freighter this time.
It's gotta be the container, right?
Oh, wait. No, I meant offshore. I've done option B many times, so let's do freighter this time.
You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Cool.
Okay, alright.
What is that smell?
Oh. We are going straight
Hello.
To the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores.
Oh.
And I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal.
Oh, that's so disgusting.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him.
No.
Smell
him.
Don't smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look,
Oops.
My lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Wow, that's what you're concerned about. No baths. Jesus Christ, that's so disgusting. Oh my gosh. Alright. Okay. Are we done? Yeah, we did it. Alright.
You're getting wet, Floyd! Take your pants off!
What the f- I don't even wanna know. I don't wanna know. Jesus Christ.
Ah, Trevor! Hey!
Mikey, hey, listen, loving it here in LS, really settling
really?
In, getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah,
huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
Okay. What else is? What else can we do? Oh, there's a couple stuff up here. It's really far, though. Let's do the shootout right here. Yeah, that'll be a good roundup for the episode.
Help me! He took my wallet.
I got you, bro.
I'd drop that right now if I was you.
Are you still running? Wow. Idiot.
One thing. Random feat zero.
Hey. Yeah, doing an act of random kindness.
Hardly worth robbing.
Random act of kindness.
Bro.
Damn, I always
See,
mess
this
up
is
my
what
words.
It's about. Community.
Yeah, not Trevor though. I just don't need the money. Alright. Sorry these episodes are kind of, well, this one especially. It's kind of boring, but just kind of stockpiling since I've been doing college and stuff, so gotta do what I gotta do, man. But it'll get better. Hopefully next one we'll have more shootouts.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber.
What?
Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London in Banning.
Now?
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Now? Oh, we straight up I have to go now. Okay, change your plans. Maybe it'll be interesting this time. Not just gonna do some random shootout. Wow, my heavens, or my wishes have been answered. I don't fucking know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me, boom, best shape of my life.
Yeah, that's not good.
Don't think you sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking sugar tits. Not because you're a good shit. Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself? All right, pork chop.
Oh
hey,
my god.
You. You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
How'd you get there so fast, Trevor? I mean, you were like a mile away when I switched.
Did you see his face that last
anyway.
Time I popped it?
Boom! Oh, ladies! God, you're an asshole.
Exactly
you,
my thoughts, Trevor. Exactly
I know
my
you,
thoughts.
But you? You, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
It reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston?
Good one.
He's a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
Wow, your jokes are worse than mine.
Fucking remember that one.
Trevor.
Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please.
Oh, he recognized
them.
Away
from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone.
Oh, this poor guy.
It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
I don't want to torture him.
This is Michael.
Excuse me. Jesus.
This is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here. He claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. Nothing. I don't know anything. Please. Please. Sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
The what?
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
Okay.
You're a fucking spy. And the ass
wives
at the agency know this.
No.
So I need to know. What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
Well, that is.
What? Hey.
This
what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
Okay.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Okay.
Hey,
fuck is all this, huh?
Like it's a good time.
Oh, sorry. Got one second.
You know?
All right, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Go for a drive.
Please, wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
Nope. You ain't here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
Caesar, huh? Okay. Why do we have to take the shitty car, huh? Why can't I take my own car? The one, you know, the one that I don't own, that I spawn in?
Yeah, the more I see
because that's
boss,
life.
The
that's
more
how
I
life
like
works.
Him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit.
Really
that
have to
would
wait
make
here?
It very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo hoo for you.
You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me, after you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
And Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the cash.
Sorry.
You walked your crew into an ambush. One of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the cash depot job. Brad went down, you went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there? Trevor made you right away.
Yeah.
The second he saw you.
You That's remember true. After the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news.
Oh, yeah,
the man
true too.
Who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
This is bullshit.
What the hell is that?
This
is that
place. Davey.
This is a Kardashians kind
of
thing.
Suburbia in the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me.
God damn
Uncle
it.
Steve.
Hello?
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
No.
Silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone.
Yeah.
Give me another address. Hey, you want a coffee? Can I get you anything?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K.
Okay.
Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Can't
Where
we just
we start,
ask him?
Hey, buddy.
Why do I have to torture him?
What are you
him?
Talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want?
God damn
just
it.
Just tell me what you want. Huh, man? Please. Look at me. Please.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay.
You'll
what is this?
Feel a thing.
Ooh. I will!
Oh, no.
Be gentle.
What is he gonna do? Swing the wrench.
Not
oh,
the
Jesus
wrench.
Christ.
I hope you're not
Oh! Oh! Ow!
Mr. Phillips! Ask him about the day here.
Oh, yeah.
Why didn't you ask me?
God damn, that hurt. It didn't even hit me.
Home theater. He lives in
Chihuahua. Felt it, though.
Right into the Western Highway.
Oh. That wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him?
No.
Lives in Chumash. The Western Highway.
Okay.
Chumash, you're driving.
Can we take another
Remember,
different car?
Terror Please. Does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
What a dick. Okay, no. You know what? No. We are taking this car, okay? Yeah! Okay, good. I don't want to take a shitty car. Let's go. YOLO!
I
nailed it. Now I'm on the wrong side of the road.
To be a clean job.
God
no
damn
casual.
It. Find out who we're looking
it's
for.
A nice place.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Very peaceful.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no. Please.
What up? Why? Just
him
ask him.
No, please.
Freaking. Wow, okay. Okay.
The
so the same thing.
The
place works.
Oh my goodness.
Really?
No, it's not.
Please don't hit me.
Oh, I feel so bad. Oh! Oh, you are not having kids. Oh, you are not having kids.
Hey,
Jesus Christ.
Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
Jesus Christ.
This is the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we're afraid of.
No, I mean,
so,
damn.
Yeah, this guy we're after. What does he look like?
Average build.
Come on.
Average height.
Wow.
Middle age.
That's
yeah,
very.
Sounds like you're stalling for Vietnam. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark. Okay, he's Azerbaijani, for God's sake. Look around. Is that enough for you?
Okay. Find the target.
We're live.
Is that him?
See anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know. You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
That this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy.
This doesn't help.
They're having a party down there.
Okay, switch back. Switch. There you go.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. I let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
Wow.
I remember.
You remember? Okay, say it. I don't want to do anything. Okay, this doesn't seem that bad.
Went. Oh, go at him.
Not the water board.
Oh,
he
no. Am I going to drown him? God, no.
Please don't.
God. This is bad.
Don't do it.
Okay, fine. Just do it.
No. No. It's torture. Not the water.
Is that water? I hope it's water. If it's fuel, okay, good, it's water. If it's fuel, he's straight up dead. Okay, we're done.
Always
oh, I have to. Wow. I have to keep going.
Stop it. It's done the trick.
Okay.
Let's get him upright.
Jesus.
I can't breathe.
Poor guy, man. I feel
the
bad for him.
The government knows what's best for you.
Then the government should kill me.
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beer.
Okay.
He's got bushy beer.
Okay.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
The truth.
Bushy beard. Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach. It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer.
Okay.
He smokes.
Okay.
Like, he smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time.
Oh, God damn it.
Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
Okay. What is this?
Sparky, Sparky!
Oh, shit.
That's dangerous! You could kill me!
Oh my goodness.
No.
I regret my decision.
Turn him off!
Press E to spark the clutch.
Come on.
Please be enough. Just sparking at him. I have to. Whoa, what the hell?
Don't zap me! Don't do it!
What the hell?
You can't! Not the clip!
Oh my god.
Don't
God
kill
damn it.
Him.
Okay. Are you done?
Oh, this is
so bad.
Mr. K.
I don't know anything. Please.
Come on, man. Just say it.
It's okay.
He chain smokes. He's left-handed.
Okay.
What's that?
He chain smokes and he's left-handed.
Okay.
Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Okay.
Redwood cigarettes!
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And well, that's not left-handed, though. That's right-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
Okay, it's this guy.
I see someone. He fits the profile.
Boom.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Yeah.
Well, we've...
I'll just shoot more.
Fuck.
You get kicks out of killing innocent women now.
Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot her because she's a woman.
Stevie fucked it.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a
threat
to national
security. Okay, I'm sorry. There you go.
What the hell?
I'm done.
That was the
guy. I'm done. I won't kill any more people.
It'll check out.
Well,
we fucked it.
It's done.
Okay.
We're done. That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work to the pair of you. Now I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, really?
Come on,
shut up!
That's
a sport.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on. Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
Oh, is Trevor doing a good deed?
Torture me. Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs.
Jesus. Oh, his pet. Oh. It's all bloody.
Fuck's sakes. Come on.
God damn it.
Let's go.
Do I have to take this car?
We got a flight to catch.
It's like that. Okay. The question of the day here. Do I have to take this car?
Oh, safety first.
Oh, yeah. Because that's so important, right? Can I? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Holy shit, I jumped far. Okay. I'll do what you want.
I feel it.
I need to get to the hospital.
Okay. Departures. No one drives me to the airport.
Here we be. Come on, Mr. K.
Run. You're free.
Setting your bird
your
free.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Wow,
really?
That's
depressing. Really, now let's go. Fuck off.
Fuck off. Poor guy, man. I feel bad for him. Oh, okay. He's just dead now. Fell down the stairs. Alright. We did it. I think that'll be it for this episode. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching and stay groovy.